Chapter 11 presents a skill using a racket and shuttlecock. It is really a great exercise for a badminton player. This is a great practice to improve the quick movement of the wrist, arm strength, muscle power, control, concentration, and reflexions. The wrist rotation is too fast and powerful. The player is able to hit 3 shots within a time of 1 second. Continual practice is needed to perform this level. What you need to perform the skill is a racket, a shuttlecock, and a few rubber bands for making an elastic string. First, take a few rubber bands and tie them together as shown here. You can do it like this. Both rubber bands are joined together. It can make an elastic string by joining a few rubber bands. The total length of the rubber band string needed is 2 feet. Tie thin plastic rope to both ends of the rubber bands for further assembly. Next, take a shuttlecock and a tool. Mark precisely at center of shuttlecock using a pen. Make a hole through the head of the shuttlecock using the tool. Make a through hole precisely at the center of the shuttlecock. You can do it like this for enlarging and cleaning the hole. The rubber string can be taken through the hole of the shuttlecock, as shown here. Remove the plastic wrap. Make a knot at the end of the rubber string. The knot is perfectly fit. The other end of the string attached is exactly at the center of the racket head using a plastic rope. You can do it like this. The knot has to come to the backside of the racket where shuttle is not hitting. Let us start the practice. The backhand grip is used for holding the racket. Backhand grip gives fast response against the shots in front of the body. Total length of the string is 2 to 2.5 feet. Racket holding leg kept forward. Before it starts hitting, allow the shuttlecock to swing under the racket. Try to hit shuttlecock slightly upward. Hitting upward makes it easy for the player to control the shuttlecock. The wrist rotation is too fast to achieve synchronized movement of racket and shuttlecock. The difficulty here is to achieve this controlled and synchronized rapid shots. This skill only achieves through the continual practice of this exercise. The next chapter presents the advanced racket skills part 3.